Tesla achieved higher than estimated delivery numbers by around 45,000 more vehicles. In the fourth quarter, Tesla delivered 308,600 vehicles while analysts forecasted for 263,026 vehicles. Fourth quarter 2021 numbers were 70% higher than a year earlier and 30% higher in preceding quarter. Elon predicts that Tesla may maintain an annual growth rate of more than 50% for a while. Factories in Texas and Berlin will use new technologies and teams, so it may be difficult to predict production numbers according to CFO Zachary Kirkhorn. In 2020 Tesla never reduced auto chips while legacy car companies reduced theirs, and Tesla is in a strong position to maintain growth.